Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix iPhone stuck on move device closer to continue while transferring data in iOS 14. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Tip number 1. Raise all content and setting. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap journal. On the general page, scroll down, tap reset. On the reset page, raise all content and setting. Again, raise now in the pop-up window to confirm this process. Tip number 2. Turn on and turn off Wi-Fi. Open the setting app on your iPhone. Tap on Wi-Fi. Turn on Wi-Fi. Then wait for few seconds and turn off Wi-Fi. Tip number 3. Restart your iPhone. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap journal. On the journal page, scroll down, tap shut down. Now slider to power off slider to turn off your device. Then wait for few seconds and turn on your iPhone. Thanks for watching this video.